they just weren't challenged. I mean, nearly as much as they should have been in that game, at least when they had the ball.
Yeah, it was a mismatch. I mean, the defense from the start was on its heels.
Plumlee with the rebound. Here's Phenom for the lead. Here's Antetokounmpo.
How am I not making those?
A stupendous finish in traffic. Antetokounmpo's got 4 points
on defense and really making his presence felt.
Let's go.
And a hard slam there from Prez to finish off the play.
And that's the...
Delavitova with the ball. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him.
I like the way they're working the ball.
15 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Phenom, he's in at shooting guard. Young is out there with Maker. Then it's Levin. And it's Monroe in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the group for Milwaukee right now. And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
That's a good foul, though. I like that. I mean, clock management at this time of the game.
Stay something else loose, man.
So the Kings win it. A narrow win under difficult circumstances.
Basic ass conversation.
What is that? Is that a bomb?